This is part 30 of taming down my super defensive bearded dragon. Today he was in a bad mood, but I don't blame him, because he is currently in shed. When a reptile is shedding, it's not too uncommon for them to be in a bad mood. I still strongly believe in consistency, so I still did some picking up training with the hope that he will get used to it. Make sure to follow so you don't miss part 31.